And welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Bagley and today I will be bringing to you a bunch of different CC pieces that I have found and I really recommend you adding to your game. Okay, so first we can start with hair, and the first one I got is this one. It's two really cute buns and you get clips separated in head section. You also get the same hairstyle but without the little braids, but I really like the braids. So yeah, I thought this one was really adorable. Next, I've got this amazing hairstyle. I just got it in my game and I have already used it like multiple times. Isn't it just so beautiful? I don't know, I really like it. Next, we've got this really cute little like low bun. It's just adorable and I love how detailed it is. Next, we've got these really adorable little pigtails. I don't have anything like this in my game and I really like it. It's kind of, it's an interesting style, isn't it? But I love it. I think it's great. It's really detailed again. And last but not least, I've got this really cute little ponytail. And I think this ponytail is absolutely adorable, but I do recommend you adding a hairline to the sim if you are going to use this hair, because I don't know if you can see, but there's a little gap in between this like bangs or whatever and the hair, and I don't really like that. So every time that I use it, I use this hairline with it and it just kind of covers that up, and I think it instantly looks a lot better. So I will also link this hairline in the description, as well as everything else. I will link everything in the description down below, so you don't even have to worry about it. Okay, before we get to clothes, I actually want to show you this really cute beret set. It's adorable. I have found it recently and it's so cute. So this is the first one. It's a little reindeer. The second one is like a little fruit beret, I guess. It has some really cute swatches. And also we've got this one. Also really, really adorable. And like, okay, they do look a bit weird on her right now, but you can get them for toddlers and kids and they just look so adorable on toddlers, especially this one. You should really get it in your game. It's so cute. Next up, I've actually got some makeup. It's this really fun eyeshadow from Cryptic Sims. Yeah, I just think it's really fun. I love this swatch. Honestly, Cryptic Sims just makes amazing makeup CC. So you can just check their page and like, you cannot go wrong with anything you download there, so. And then I've also got this really nice eyeliner. It's very classic, like nothing special. You've got the brown one as well. And you've got the black one and also kind of a faded version of it. Yeah, it's really nice. I like it. And then I've also got this really nice lipstick. I think it's also from Cryptic Sims. It's really nice. It's, I guess it's like a lip gloss. I don't even know. I just really like it. Alright, I think it's time that we move to clothes. And first up, I've got a bunch of tops to show you. This is the first one. Like, isn't it so adorable? And just so, like, well made. I think it's amazing. It's a bodysuit, by the way. The swatches on it are also amazing. Like, look at the blue one. Purple, oh my gosh. It's, like I said, it's adorable. Next one is this really cute sweater. And again, it has a bunch of different swatches that are really nice. You have these kinds of swatches that are a little bit more textured, and then you have like the complete solid ones as well. Next up, you've got this really, really adorable top by Clumsy Alien. It's really cute. Like, look at it. It has so many cute swatches. However, you are not getting it with the undershirt. So this is actually an accessory shirt by Triliki, I believe. It's very handy. So you will get the top like this, but I will also link this accessory shirt down below if you are interested, because I do think it looks a lot better with something underneath, but you know, you can use it in whatever way you'd like. The next one is this, oh my gosh, this one is so adorable. And again, just look how high quality it is. I think it's amazing. It has these patterns from Cottage Living on it, which is just so adorable. And you also get a lot of solid swatches. It's just so like well made again. I really love this one. And then next, I've got this really cool top that I thought you guys would really like. It's just a cute t-shirt layered over a shirt. I think it's really nice. And then we move to bottoms. The first piece of CC from bottoms section are these really, really cute pants. I love these. Look how cute they are in patterns as well, like this one. Yeah, I just think these are adorable. I use them all the time. It's my kind of style and I absolutely love it. Next up, I've got these kind of just like relaxed shorts by Clumsy Alien. These are adorable and I use them all the time and I absolutely love them. But yeah, they're just very simple. Next up, I've got these really cool jeans. They're kind of like oversized and I just think they're really cool. I love how they're zipped up or whatever. I just really like these. And for the last piece, I've got this really adorable skirt. It has a bunch of cute swatches and I really love the texture on it. It's amazing. Yeah, I think it's really lovely. I use it all the time. Okay, and we are already moving to the full body outfits. And the first one is this really, really beautiful dress. I use it on pretty much almost every one of my Sims. It has some like really cool patterns and a lot of solid swatches. And the next one, I've got this super cute little sweater tucked into a skirt. It has so many cute swatches. And again, isn't the quality just amazing? Like, I don't know, I just really love it. I use it all the time. Next up, I've got this really cute dress. I think it's also by Trilliki. And like, isn't it just adorable? I use it for a lot of party outfits. Again, it has some really cute patterns as well as some solid swatches, so you've got all bases covered. It's amazing. And then for the last, I actually picked this swimsuit because I just thought it was so adorable. I am absolutely in love with it. The swatches are amazingly cute. Okay, and lastly, I just kind of wanted to show you a couple of shoes that I think are really pretty. And the first ones are these by Malden Sims. I just think these are really cute. They do look a little bit alpha maybe, but just not too much. They would bother me anyways. And they are just super cute. Like, look at them. Next up, we've got these really nice heels. Yeah, I just love these. You have a bunch of swatches. They look really fun and I use them a lot. And last but not least, we've got these really adorable, I don't know what they're called, but sandals, I guess. Well, they are just really cute and you can have them with daisies or without daisies. So yeah, adorable. I really, really like these. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe with notifications turned on so you never miss any of my videos. And don't forget to comment which CC piece was your favorite. Are you gonna be downloading any of these? Let me know in the comments. I am interested to know. And also, I'm just really quickly gonna say it again, everything is linked in the description down below. So if you are looking for any CC links of anything that I showed you today, you can find them there. And with all of that being said, I will see you guys next time. Bye!